Pacific Grove, some doggy drama unfolding over the job some pet owners are or are not doing when it comes to cleaning up after their pets. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur is live outside our Monterey newsroom with details tonight.
Aaron, people are so frustrated, they're actually showing that with signs. We noticed in a two-block radius about 6 signs at least showing people's frustrations that some pet owners simply aren't picking up after their pets.
And a lot of people are unaware of what their dogs are doing and taking advantage of other people's yards. So.
Do you think that's a problem?
I think it is definitely a problem.
If you walk up and down Laurel Avenue in Pacific Grove, you'll see more than one of these signs. In fact, Laurel is littered with them. And neighbors say it seems like dog owners aren't paying attention. So posting these signs has almost become a passive-aggressive way of letting people know that pets doing their business on other people's front lawns isn't just unappreciated. In some cases, it's damaging lawns and killing grass.
I was kind of letting it go, but I found several little piles that were left, and it's kind of upsetting to have that happen.
Upsetting to wake up in the morning and discover something unpleasant on your lawn, even in front of two signs posted side by side.
I can't imagine that you would be walking around with your animal and just letting them do that.
I think there are rules, and that as long as you obey them, there shouldn't be any problems.
And there are rules. Aaron, Pacific Grove Police Chief Vicki Myers tells us if you're caught letting your dog use your neighbor's lawn as a restroom, you can be issued a citation, and this citation can cost you hundreds of dollars in fines. In Monterey, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.